So when I was out on the West Coast, hanging out with Ben and Mikey and Nate, I was very inspired by their collecting and their set building. I did pick up a 1952 Bowman at Baseball Cards and Memorabilia, a store in Rohnert Park, California, where Nate's from. And Giro Garagiola, as a famous announcer, is in the Broadcasting Hall of Fame. And that card's in real nice shape. So, I've been working on my 52 Bowman set. This is some that I've picked up lately. On eBay, of course. And with Nate and his 59 Tops set building there. It's great to be around that and see that. There's a Pee Wee Reese. That one just happened to be in a lot of cards that I was picking up on eBay. I'll probably get a better Pee Wee Reese. So this is kind of the condition I'm going for, you know, not a high-grade set by any means, but been picking up some nicer-looking cards, you know, I don't want a whole set of filler cards. So, I'm gonna show these off here. There's a nice-looking one. So great artwork in this 52 Bowman set, it's a really great set. I'm down to needing less than 60 cards. So still kind of taking my time at it. And there's a real nice one. And also when I was out in California, I did win this auction. Stan Musial. And I don't know what I'll do with that. I'd like to have a better one. But it's a pretty pricey card, so we'll see. For now, that'll do just fine. So there's the raw cards there in the card savers. And now for some SGC graded pickups. I did pick up quite a few of these also. Here's a Luke Easter, graded a 5. And one of the great things about building a vintage set is that you get to learn about some of these forgotten stars. And Luke in 1951, he batted 270, 27 home runs, 5 triples, 12 doubles, and 103 RBIs. So even though he's not a big-time star player or a Hall of Famer, it's still nice to learn about these stars from the early 50s. Also picked up this, graded 5.5. Ken Heinzelman. Nice bright red Phillies uniform there. Also, let's see, the next three, or the next four, but the next three of these are from the same seller. These three high numbers. I don't know how well you can tell on the video, but the registration on the card is way off. The cards look blurry. And since these cards are in such similar grade and from the same seller, you gotta assume they're from the same collection, which is neat to keep them together. Might have been even from the same pack. So it was nice to pick those up. Got my phone ringing in the background. And I got two more SGC cards to show, two more really good ones. Here's a really good one. It's a high number and it's a Hall of Famer. It's Casey Stengel. This one grades a 4.5. It's pretty nice shape. That's exactly the condition, you know, I'm looking for. Number 217, it's right when the high numbers started. That's Casey Stengel, so very nice. And the best one here, look at this. SGC Authentic Certified Autograph, Robin Roberts. That was great to pick up. This was on eBay too, of course. So, excellent. Robin Roberts autograph. So this goes along with building my set with lots of SGC graded cards and unique cards when I can get them. This is my second autograph. The other one's Hall of Famer Bob Lemon. So, really nice to get that. For the 1952 Bowman set. There it is, Robin Roberts autograph. Thanks for watching.